you can start accumulating all the wood pieces you're getting.
Yeah, well, I have to just be painted by the way to make sure you check that.
This one's pretty tight, but it'll... Brand new baby. It worked!
Yes! Yay! That's awesome!
That is awesome!
Yeah!
It works. The first one.
I'm going to wait.
There'll be another spar back over here. Eventually, you'll have, but right now we don't have that spot. Okay. Let's take it down, because everybody else will need to be able to see it. But it fits.
It's really important, because once the wing is all together and covered with sailcloth, you know, it's going to be real hard to repair.
We only have two left.
Was that too much going on?
Yeah, it's fitting otherwise, but you can't get through this lump right over here.
Okay, well, shift over to the other.
Alright, it's a little slanted in. I'm not sure whether it was warping or what due to all that rain on Tuesday.
Yeah, after all, it's just wood.
Okay, now we're gonna
tilt back the other way.
Working on
the elevator.
What have you got so far?
So far we have this will be our elevator. This right here is the space that has to be empty in order for the butter to have its full movability. And yeah, we're adding extra area.
This part kind of.
Oh, so directly through that, just kind of give all the other stuff off? Just like flat.
Do we need to paint this part, even though it's already been painted?
Probably not. It was already.
So the bits that are already white don't need to be painted again?
They're probably okay.
Turn it over. So we're covering the wing, the bottom part of the wing actually, and we had to glue it on the blue fabric and then fold it and pull really hard so it's tight and then glue it down all the way.
So good seeing all the sailcloth on there. Imagine just in a few more weeks it'll be flying through that air. Yeah, I just remember when we were working on the first rib. Now we've got it covered with sailcloth.
straight. If I wanted it straight, I just feel like I'm pulling it a lot.
Yeah, it is. It's been a long travel. We can adjust it.
Yeah.
We can adjust it. So it'll come up more.
With that.
Is this an exciting moment or what?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Just crack.
I think it's washer.
Even the screw down here went right through the wood.
We're thinking that if we had like a, because when the glider turns, the zipline will be moving.
Or the glider will be moving, the zipline will be going to different positions.
If we had a clearance area, like maybe like a triangular shape or a rectangular shape, then the zipline, even when the glider is turning, the zipline would not dig in. And possibly a supportive strut, which you are sacrificing some of the weight factors, but with the stability, we would be increasing the stability on the weak points of the grid.
Is neutral?
Oh, a little bit lower. That should do it.
Second one.
Take nose dive again. Straighten out.
Good. That's really good. Okay.
Wow.
All right. Nice.
How did it feel?
Great.
Yeah?
That's written.